Hello everybody, this is the unboxing of the 1144 High Grade Gundam Deathscythe, and I got the model kit from Canadian Gundam. Link is in the description below. Oh, we're almost done. We are almost done with the five main mobile suits from Gundam Wing. It's taken a while. And I want to try and get this video done quickly because there's a lot of commotion going on outside, and I'm trying to do it between the noises. And between the dog barking like a psychopath. But, wow, this is such a good looking kit. So I need to buy another Wing Gundam, since all the ones I have I've actually customized. But I want to have one that's just the Wing Gundam, so I can stand next to the other ones. And of course, we need the Shenlong. And there it is, looking all cool. Looking all badass. I remember building the original 144 no grade in 2000 or 99. I think it was 99. It's crazy. So, if you want to pick it up, click the link below to go to Canadian Gundam, and I'll see you in the next review.